Hello everyone, kids. Today our new topic is things around us. In our daily life, we see a number of things. They may be natural or human-made, living or non-living. Natural things. Natural things are things that are not made by humans, like the sun, air, water, plants, animals, and rocks. They may be living or non-living. Human-made things. Human-made things are things that are made by humans, like house, car, book, and bulb. Human-made things are non-living things. Now, living and non-living things. All living things have life. Plants, animals, and human beings are living things. The sun, moon, mountains, and all human-made objects like pen, books, and pencils are non-living things. Living things differ from non-living things in many ways. Let us now study the features of living things which make them different from non-living things. Now, first one is, living things grow. All living things grow. A tiny seed grows into a baby plant. After some time, it grows into a big plant or a tree. Next, baby animals grow into big animals. They grow in shape and size. A chick first hatches out of an egg and then grows into a hen. A human baby grows into an adult and then an old person. Does your doll or pencil grow? No. Non-living things do not grow. Now, second one. Living things need food and water. Can we live without water or food? No. All living things need food and water to live. Most plants make their own food from water, air, and sunlight. Animals get their food from plants and other animals. Does your doll or pencil need food to eat or water to drink? No. Non-living things do not need food and water.